Boy's gonna play soccer or football, whatever.
Gonna make a way to make money from this. Hold on.
What flight controller?
APM 2.6.
What's that, sorry?
APM.
APM
2.6. Ardo pilot.
Ah, Ardo.
It's really very, very freaking good.
I'm trying to program my Ardo pilot with the Windows 8. It doesn't connect. I think it only can be programmed to Windows 7.
I'll use Windows 8. I'll use Windows 10. Works as well.
Ah, so you fly with screen? Yeah.
I'll turn off the FPV.
Okay.
And transmitter. Too much juice. When you're running, you got the gimbal and the transmitter at the same time.
Exactly. Ito. You're gonna spool up?
Yeah.
Because, you know, with those longer blades, you know, it doesn't matter if it's properly set up. Stadia, huh? Skyline?
Yep.
Four wheel drive?
Yep, fortunately.
Turbo?
Turbo. Something.
Not twin turbo.
No,
when,
no, no.
When Jed saw the car, he liked it.
Bluff bug? Any bluff bug? No, not yet. Why? So just standard bluff bug. Okay. So you don't want to exit the air, huh? Air intake change? No. No modification yet. Sorry, Tito, ah. I like cars, eh. Opo.
Kaya nga sila magkasundo
rin siya, eh. Actually, I bought it like ready to fly thing. So what I'm doing now is just like fine tuning, you know, for my liking of flying, you know. It was standard setup before, but so slow. But now I changed it to the default setup. Yep. So I'll start from there, Natito. Mm. I mean, what I'm saying is the Open Pilot CC3D default setup. And then from there, I'll just go up, you know, or down. It was on Helipal setup. It's so slow. It's good for beginner, actually. Yeah.
What kind of... Also, how do you stick it up there?
I'm not sure. They don't want to put it in. Yeah, but don't go for Wokera radio, man. You know the...
How Wokera?
It sucks, you know, yung signal
That's
po.
That's what my boss got.
Yeah.
Wokera.
It sucks. Hirap po. I crashed one time po. I wasn't flying really far. Malayo lang.